What the freak is up, YouTube? It's Gavin. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Project... I just killed myself.
Well.
Genius. Absolutely genius. Dude, that's how you start an episode...
That's not good.
No, that's how you start an episode off like a pro, dude. Dude, totally.
Lava, burn to death.
Okay, I'll get my stuff in a minute. But, so, last episode, we ended off making the sieve. And just getting some broken stuff, but off camera we basically just made our base look nicer. So I built this tree farm back here. We got logs, so we got we got a birch sapling. I know. Can somebody please kill that? I'm gonna go smack it. Okay, you go ahead. Yeah, I just killed myself again.
Oh god, someone named Harambe Tron. Find the game.
Oh, God, why would somebody name themselves that? Anyway, yeah, I have my main topic in my grave right now, so I'll get that. So, yeah, we built some stuff from a reward bag you got this?
Yeah.
You got a draconic chest, so we're treating
and,
it like
a barrel of lubricant.
Oh, yeah, and a barrel of lube.
Used lubricant.
Oh, yeah, used lubricant. Oh, my God, that's so bad. So we basically just sieved a whole bunch. We got a bunch of stuff. We got a bunch of iron. You know, just a lot of good stuff.
We have a food source now. Apple tree.
Oh yeah, we made an apple tree. Sadly, it doesn't work with twerking, so we can't twerk for food. That sounds messed up. That sounds like
it does.
That doesn't sound good. I would not twerk for food.
Yeah, that's
messed. Alright, do we have a bucket? I just want to pick up this lava so I can get my stuff.
I have several buckets.
Can you throw me one?
I actually have two.
Okay, why?
You can have one.
Whatever. Oh, no! I can't pick it up! Clear lag in 20 seconds!
Are you just standing still on my...
No, I swear I tried to pick it.
Okay, I just got it. I'm gonna wait till clear lag happens.
Yeah, it was in 20 seconds. That's not good.
Okay,
so, the other two videos were cringy as hell, so trying not to, or you don't even need to throw me the bucket, just pick up that lava. Yeah, I got lava from one of the chance cubes, and I'm like,
and you lost all but one block of it.
Well.
That's saddening.
So how am I gonna get down there?
Well, you could get some water and, you know, we have water.
I'm on a secret mission. Did it.
If you get some cobble, you could, yeah, kind of do that. Do some nice...
Yeah, do some...
James Bond stuff.
Yeah, that's exactly what my plan was.
I'm gonna go shove a carrot in a lock real quick. I'm gonna be back.
You go what?
I'm gonna just go shove a golden carrot inside of a chest.
Oh yeah, the crate system. I showed that off. I got legendary for 12 hours.
Yeah,
and what is that? Okay, I think he's getting a phone call. So, if we break this grave, we get our head. Put my head there. Gavin was here. And, okay, here's my grave. So, yeah, I was... we got kind of overrun by a mob that he spawned in by accident. From a chance cube, I think it was. So, I have a bunch of these chance items, and... We're gonna open the wall in this episode, so we're gonna start with the reward bag because it's the least frightening, and we're gonna get a cooking for blockheads, I guess. Okay, it just shows some recipes, but we don't need recipes. Ooh, apple cider. Ha ha ha. That's nasty. That's very nasty. Ew. Okay, no, I'm not even looking at that. Nope. All right, so let's start with the chance cubes. Really don't want to spawn in the wither, because the wither can spawn in from these chance cubes. But I do have this pendant, so... selecting random item. Selecting number of enchants. Selecting... Fuel efficiency 3 has been added to the item. Item destiny is complete. Enjoy. A golden oak sapling with fuel efficiency 3. I guess it's good. Suicidal bomb bats! Thank God. That was freaky. Black hole! No! 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 god. So rip our base. Oh god, no. Where's the builder's wand? Before he comes back, run. We gotta get wood. Craft. We got only one. How did that happen? We got. Oh my god. Please don't come back. Please. No. Stay dormant. Do not come back. Do not. I repeat, do not. Oh my god, yes. Somehow, we just spawned in one of the most destructive things in this game.
Sorry about that. Someone was buying me blazers, and they needed to know a few things.
Oh god, no! Oh, please. Please.
What are you knowing about?
Sorry, I'm so sorry. Oh my god!
You destroyed my box. Did you get a black hole? No, like, actually, did you get a black hole?
Oh, dude, I'm stupid.
What did you do?
Oh, okay, never mind. It only works with the cobblestone blocks. Come, just don't freak the hell out. Don't come to the box area. Just, I might have gotten a black hole. And I also, no, I didn't get a black hole. What are you going on about, you silly goose? Totally no black hole here.
This is also for vein mining stuff. So, this can't be destroyed.
There's totally no black hole here. Nope. No sorry, Bob. Nope.
I have had a black hole before. Those things are kind of obvious.
No, they're not. Nope. When it happened, I'm like, oh god, fix it!
Did I grab anything?
No. Alright, so the next items I'm most afraid of.
Oh, you didn't get any more. Okay.
The cum.
Open it on 2. 2 is the lucky number.
What? That's 5. Open it on 2?
Yeah, 2.
You sure? I thought 7 was the lucky number. Okay, opening on 2.
2 is the lucky number.
Opening it on 2. Copper.
I told you, 2 is the lucky number.
We got copper.
Yeah, copper. From Jupiter.
Yeah. Alright, so we got copper. You know, that's good. Copper is good.
Is it though? Like, I'm gonna actually search that up in the NEI real quick.
Yeah, it's copper's good. Copper is used for, it's like a main base resource. Yeah, copper's good. Ah, I'll take that. We should definitely mine this though, because if not, rip. So.
But remember, we kind of have it kind of ate through our floor. So if you do vein mine, it could fall to its death.
Little issue here.
What?
Just a moment. I gotta change my controls because I remember that vein miner was set on apostrophe.
Oh wait, hit this one right here. I want to see if you can actually hammer it.
You can.
Oh, you can? I have an iron hammer around here somewhere.
Me too. I picked it up.
Okay.
So what do you actually get when you mine it?
I don't know. I think
it's lagging. It. Yeah, we got lag.
There's a lag going on, definitely.
But yeah, my frames are dropping like hell.
I don't have my frames up. What's that?
No! Why did I time out? Oh my god, did the server time out?
Why is this always happening in the middle of an episode?
Come on, guys. I wanted this to be an episode full of...
Seen it here. We are cursed.
This is ridiculous. You guys, we waited like 20 minutes yesterday for the server to come back up, and it didn't.
Yeah, I actually came up around 35.
Yeah.
So, no, that was a while. Hopefully this is quick. If it's not, this is going to actually be horrible.
This is gonna suck.
It will.
Oh my god, both servers crashed.
god, it's a server reset. That's
they never go well. I want to be right back, but I feel like we're not gonna be right back. That's the thing. Fast,
but this is a reset. That's
oh yeah, yeah. There's a big difference, and I'm so afraid because. Come on, middle of an episode. We still have one giant chance cube. I'm so salty right now. I wanted to open that chance cube.
Man,
and get some work done. But no.
You know what? I'm going to search up narcolepsy.
Why?
Don't know.
Okay, I'm sorry about the, like, the echo. Like, you can probably hear my voice twice. One's a little delayed. Yeah, we don't know what that is. I'm trying to figure it out as we speak. Well, not really. I'm playing venture capitalist as we speak.
The server right now, so.
Yeah.
Okay, so I searched it up, and it's just this guy. He's like, he fell asleep in his food.
Hmm.
He has peas, fish, and looks like a potato.
Ah. Very interesting.
Good to know.
Come on, server. Okay, we'll see you guys in a little bit. Or, you know, we'll let you know if we're going to end the episode.
Be 5 hours later, but oh, yeah. Because we'll just cut it out. So,
it could be.
Imagine.
Praise the Lord! Hallelujah! The server's back up! It's only been like a few minutes, but still. It feels like forever when you're trying to record an epic video, right? So.
Yes.
Yes, we got back in. You get broken copper whenever you mine this. Oh, shoot. Can you vein mine with a hammer?
Yeah. Now with Jupiter ores, can't you actually turn one ore into like four regular ore?
Can we turn it to one? Are you there?
Kind of.
Okay, well, I'm using a hammer to break this because I don't have a pickaxe. And I kind of, sort of, have a lot of broken copper.
So is it as much as when we got that gold?
It should be. Oh, no! I just lost so much to the void.
That sucks.
Okay.
At least a full inventory.
Yeah, it's not a full inventory. I'll tell you how many stacks of broken copper gravel there is. I don't want to do this now. Let's do this off camera.
Okay.
The whole moving it down to dust. Let's do that off camera. I don't feel like it.
Can you at least fix the hole?
Yeah, I know. I have one more giant chance cube I need to do. So 3 stacks and 21. That should be good. All right. Yeah, I got some of this.
There just keeps being holes in my creation.
In your creation. Yeah, this iron builder's wand is super useful. Better builder's wand mod. Really freaking useful mod.
Yeah, say that.
Okay. Just go and clear up this area. Alright, so we have one more giant... What? You knew what?
Just gonna be really depressed for the next few minutes.
Okay, I'll open this giant chance cube. No, I want lucky number 3. Not lucky. Most definitely not lucky.
I'm gonna go over apple. Here behind the apple tree.
I got an apple from the apple tree. And why is our water frozen?
We live in ice plains.
True, it's not a very good base area. Okay, we got that out of the way. Thank God.
The chicken lived.
Alright, I'm gonna go grow this golden oak sapling.
Dude,
oh, it doesn't grow on dirt. Oh, golden oak? I'm stupid. That's aether. I'll put it in the saplings. Okay, so I'm gonna grab some apples. Because we have a bunch of apples, dude.
Yeah, we do.
They're in the apples chest. There's not that many because I just took them all, but you know. All right, so let's get some progress done now.
So come over to the area over here. Look what we got.
Okay, hold on. What do we got? We're gonna make a chicken!
Chicken lives.
Squawk! 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 Squawk!
Snow with a hammer, it gives you snowballs. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You don't
nice. Need Alright, I want to plant some birch trees.
If I knew about this whole full screen thing a while ago, I would have been like, not lagging.
Yeah, so the tree growing simulator mod is really buffed up in this, and I can't. It's really buffed up, so it's like a lot better to, you know, get stuff. And why did I get? Okay, there we go. 24 birch saplings.
Okay, give me all your torches.
Jaw. Yeah, so I want to sieve some more dirt, and I want to get more different types of saplings. Oh my god, somebody got godlike rank? Freaking GG.
For 12 hours too.
That's good. That's freaking good. Yeah, that's smexy.
Okay, because we don't have enough claim blocks yet, I'm going to light up this area over here.
I think you get them from voting. You're in like from between 50 claim blocks and 100, 250.
You know, that'd be nice.
Because I remember I saw, I remember I got 50 claim blocks once and I got 250s and I've never seen anything else, so I'm thinking that's probably the max. And why if we're disconnecting again? Oh, it must be server reset.
No, it could be a save.
It could be a quick reset. You know, those happen.
No.
They do.
I mean, like they do happen, but it wasn't this time. This was.
Oh yeah. All right. Oh yeah, put these silkworms back. All right. So. Oh yeah, that reminds me. So we were gonna. What were we gonna do?
We were going to do something. Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta unfreeze this because we need more. We need 8 buckets of water, I believe. Remember we were going to do this?
Looking, remember? You want to go take that
remember? Segment? Okay, so we set 8 dust apart for this episode because it's a pretty important thing. And yeah, so you got to put 8 buckets. Yeah, we need...
Yeah, I set up the barrels already, so...
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, we made this base look really pretty. Eventually, yeah, down the line, we're going to change this cobblestone to wood just to make it even nicer. And so we can vein mine pretty much anywhere.
Okay.
Okay, I guess we did have access to so much cobblestone in the beginning. That, like, why not? But, I don't know, I think wood would look prettier.
Well, we have a bedrock.
And you right-click dust into all the buckets of water, and then you get clay. Way. So we need 8 clay, right?
Yeah, we need 8 clay. That's why I put 8 dust aside, so...
Yeah, and we'll open the chance cubes that we get. Because you always get chance cubes from everything you get. Woohoo!
Except for that one quest that's repeatable that's useless because this isn't hardcore.
Yeah, if you guys have ever played HQM, you know that there's a hardcore mode with, like, hearts and stuff. And there's always a repeatable quest that's not too hard, but it always gives you a full heart. Yeah, completely useless. Not to mention, I spent 3,500 in-game currency that you get from voting and from crates, which you also get from voting. Basically...
Oh, and you gotta...
And I got a full heart. Like, I threw it off the edge. That's how useless it was.
We should have.
I was very salty, like, too. I was
put
like.
It up on an item frame and worshipped it.
Why would we worship something that's absolute horse? Excuse my language. Shit.
Yeah.
Like, terrible. Absolutely.
I'm wearing your face, so that's.
Yeah, but it looks really stupid because of the Kim Jong-un.
I know it does. Because I have the second tier on it, like the second layer.
Oh, yeah.
So it kind of just...
Alright, I wasn't really speaking. So the detection task was to get 8 clay, and now we need to craft 7 porcelain clay and then an unfired crucible. So...
Yeah, no. I originally had 7 set up, but then I realized the quest called for another one, so...
Okay, so we need, we need bones. So, 1, 2, 3... By the way, you don't need to make 14 porcelain clay. You only need to make 7. Because it detects the 7, and then after you craft the Unfired Crucible, which is like this. Porcelain clay, I didn't really talk. It's one bone meal and one clay.
I thought it...
Oh, and... Wait, oh, detection... Now I need to fire the crucible. Or, oh, shoot, we got a bunch of iron.
Yeah, I'll throw it in there. From earlier.
I'll throw it in the draconic chest. Oh, there's some aluminum here, too.
Where's their hammer?
Which one? Just a hammer?
The one. Oh, there it is. Okay. No, it's okay.
Alright, okay, so and the crucible, so we're gonna go ahead and claim this reward. Boom. So I got a basic reward bag. Oh! Oh! Yo, this is a good reward. That's good. This is good. Look at this.
What am I looking at?
Look at it!
Oh my god.
We got three of them!
That's... I got that on the other one, but we didn't really need them, because this... This is a... It's actually amazing, yeah.
Wait, did they harvest?
So, as soon as we get power, that's gonna be pretty good, yeah.
Yeah, alright, so we're gonna open this chance cube now. Did you get one?
Why'd you say... actually, I didn't claim it yet. I will have it in a few
minutes. Oh! Oh! Oh my goy!
What is your
goy? Oh my goy! Oh my goy! Oh my goy! Oh my goy! Oh my goy!
That's
not a chicken. That's a sheep, a pig, and a cow. And I got 32 more fences, so yeah.
Actually, I want to put the cow somewhere else, because this is our opening area.
Just throw them all in. No, let animals be animals.
Okay, you know what? Just cow.
Is that something I should say? Oh yeah, cobble gen is the next one. We get a diamond wand if we do the cobble gen achievement. We need to do it now.
Really?
Okay, yeah. So we're gonna get this done. So we need 7 iron and 4 lapis. So let's go ahead and collect 4 lapis.
So now we farm.
We need some iron and we need sticks. So we're gonna go ahead and craft the iron pickaxe, like so. And then we're going to craft a world interaction upgrade. Boom. That's one of the that's half of one. Next is the transfer node. So the item transfer node is... So either an ender pearl, 2 redstone, or a block of a redstone. How much redstone do we have? We have enough redstone.
Just look in the bottom chest. We have a good bit of redstone.
Good little bit. Okay. Yeah. So we need transfer pipes. So we need smooth stone. Is there any easy way to get smooth stone, or is it just...
No, we don't have silk touch, so we have to kind of...
improvise. Got it.
Just burn everything.
And we have some of these stones. I don't know what from, but, you know. Alright, I'll grab some of this coal. So, it was... Oh, we'll just cook.
Oh, but do you have that empty iron bucket I gave you?
Empty iron bucket? Yes, I do. I'm putting it in the draconic chest as we speak.
Okay, so I'm going to need you to look in the crafting station.
Oh god, this is never good.
Where is the crafting station? Oh, it's right here. Okay, so are you looking at it?
Yeah.
Now, what we need to do is, if we get this aluminum, we make aluminum rods.
Mm-hmm.
And we can put that there. Then we get this, and we pound these into plates. And I put a bucket right there, bone meal, and rod.
Holy. Oh, you're making the watering can.
Yeah. So on this, what it will do is it will accelerate the growth of crops. Not necessarily a bone meal effect, but, no, it's a bone meal effect. That was a lie.
Well, my
drawing. But, I don't know if it works on these apples. Oh, it does.
No, that was me.
That was you. Okay.
That was my bone meal. I had 2 pieces left, and I hate stray bone meal. Well, yeah, I did, so get wrecked.
Okay, well, we can use this to
grow crops, which
we don't really need right now.
We need 2 pieces of glass.
Glass?
So, if you guys, yeah. Alright, let's, I got a hammer. I've been dying to make progress. So I've been dying to record, basically.
Okay, well, that's...
Because you can only save so much gravel, you know?
You can. We
Until you get to a breaking point.
Guys, so that we can have fun.
Say that again?
We're forcing this upon you guys so we can have fun.
Yeah, pretty much. So whenever we're like... That's why whenever the episode goes on, I'm like so into doing stuff. Because I'm like, I only have 20 minutes to do as much stuff as I can. Then it's back to seething. Forever.
And I'm still in my depression that I mentioned earlier. It's nothing serious. I just thought I should sound depressed.
Very. Because in the other episode, you sounded like you were 15. Oh, wait.
Yeah. What?
I don't know. I made an item transfer node.
Okay, I am...
Dude, diamond wand! That's... Diamond wand!
Diamond wands?
I'm gonna open this giant compact chance cube. Lucky number... What's on top? On top should be one, I think. If I know my, my numbers good.
You do realize you sounded like the, family off of the commercial with fish on.
Whatever. Oh, lucky number four.
So I just... Okay, there it goes. Yeah, it wasn't giving me this for some reason.
What, I'm afraid because I got a dud giant chance cube.
Did it say it was a dud or did it say...
Oh!
did we get this?
We got that!
Please one of them be on our tower. Please one of them be on the...
No, dude, we can still build over to that. Look, it's right there.
But look, there's two diamonds like right in our...
In our grasp. Okay, open yours. Here, take the pendant.
Pendant? Oh, right.
It's right there. It's right there. It's...
Okay, should I? Because it says ground items are going to be removed in 60 seconds.
And whatever, if you open it quick enough, you shouldn't take 60 seconds to open a freaking chance cube. Like, boy.
I think I just dropped it.
Nope. Lucky number five! Oh, it's this one again.
This is why I said we shouldn't open it with the animals there. Bye, animals.
They can survive.
Not the chicken. Chicken's dead. He was only a child.
Oh, God. They're at... they're so low. They're pretty low. I don't know. And I don't care.
Died.
Oh, my God! Dude! We need an item frame now.
Why?
I just got Bok Bok remains.
Oh my god, okay,
I have his remains.
So, do you have your music up?
My music?
Yes.
Look, Bok Bok remains. Oh like, god.
Like in your settings?
Yeah, I turned it all the way. Okay, I know it's about to happen. Copyright. I can't hear Minecraft sound. You gotta get close. Thank God I can't hear it. I don't want to be copyright.
It's the Titan music.
I don't want to be sued.
Okay. That sucks. It's basically the official music.
Nah, this is what we need. That's what we need.
What?
This is the music we need. I can't hear it, but...
I have a Paxel.
Oh, the iron Paxel noise. It's an iron pick, shovel, and axe.
Oh, that's...
Yeah, and it's usable.
Something.
Oh, shoot, we have a bucket of... dude!
It is usable.
Guys, we're about to make such a big advancement in freaking... This is episode... Technically, it's episode 3, but I'm gonna call it episode 2. Guys, we are in episode 2. Episode freaking 2.
Oh my god, this... Oh...
I'm gonna go and break this.
Yes.
Boom. Almost walked off the edge. Help.
Oh, with the world interaction upgrades and everything, this is amazing.
Jaw. And we throw the transfer node. And we throw the world interaction upgrade. And where? Okay, I'm gonna go get some wood. Make a chesty doodle. Chesky doodles.
Oh, did I mention we have in ice now?
Oh, yeah, we do. Boom! Yes! Yes! We finally have automatic cobblestone. Finally have automatic cobble.
Now we don't have to slap dirt.
Yes!
Well, actually, I said lick dirt, but you know it doesn't matter.
Oh, yeah, you did say lick dirt. Yeah, no, we don't need to lick dirt anymore. Lick dirt is the new term. Alright, that's a good amount of progress. Do you want to do one more achievement?
What? Give me an achievement.
Alright, let's get one more achievement done.
Iron chest.
I get a better one. I got a better one, a much easier one.
But if you notice, the rewards for iron chest is a golden to diamond chest upgrade.
But, just hear me out on this.
It's not for you?
No, that one we'll save for next episode.
Okay.
But, just like, I need to stall. Like, just, but.
And we can't do the Botania one yet, so.
Oh yeah, we gotta, oh yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, we gotta get some Botania in, up in here, up in the his house. I think fortune does work on hammers. I wanna look that up.
Okay.
Dude, I just turned 8 iron ore dust into 11. Freaking, okay. Yeah. Don't smelt your iron ore gravel, kids. Smelt your dust by breaking them down with your hammer. Because you do have a chance of getting more than just 4.
Okay, so we're getting iron. What are we doing?
Nothing. Don't look in Sieving Montage 3.
Okay.
Yeah, we need 4 survivalist generators. We should work on getting stuff for the survivalist generators off screen.
I am definitely not looking in Sieving Montage 3 and looking how we need 16 iron ingots.
Why would you do that? I just need 5 more iron. So, I want this series to drag on. Well, not drag on, but I want it to continue. So if you guys don't want to see this series anymore, I won't post it. But
we'll still play it without you. So
oh, yeah, we're going to play it. We're going to play it. We're going to play the absolute balls out of this. Yeah, it's up to you if we record it. That's it. And if you guys want to see, if you guys have any suggestions for any mod packs, any games I want you want me to play, I'm open to playing Smite. I mean, I might get Smite later.
That's a good game right there.
Yeah, I might. I may. But I'm just waiting for this iron. We're gonna end the episode right after we do this and open the chance cube. So please tell me it's a good reward bag. Dude, I have 2 good reward bags.
What?
Pya! Open one. What'll I get? Come on.
We're in the middle of a lag.
Yeah, big one. Cause I like Oh my god, yes.
You didn't get a lubricant barrel, did you? Oh god.
Oh my god, look at me. Oh my god, look at me. Meryl, look at my cat ears. Look at my cat ears.
I know.
Dude, no, but you want to be even cooler than cat ears? Thick eyebrows! Hell yeah!
I think those look better on me. Here, let me see those real quick.
Alright, I'm gonna wear the cat ears. You can wear the thick eyebrows. I'm gonna open this. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Dude, I got a chunk loader and 10 spot loader.
Okay, I look beautiful.
Okay, dude, I just got cheated out of a reward bag. Excuse me.
Yeah, I know.
I got freaking chunk loaders and spot loaders.
But
okay.
Iron block and a bleach rod. That's
do you have a chance things. Pendant? Pendant?
Don't worry about it.
Oh, God. Oh, get it? It's a cookie monster. Ha 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 ha. I'm gonna beat him up with my stick.
You stole my cookies.
Oh, here. Okay, can I have a chance pendant? I have a chance cube.
Yeah, you can have like 7 of them.
Okay.
That's 7.
All the different types of wool.
That's amazing.
4 of all of them. Woohoo!
That's amazing.
I'm going to empty my inventory in here.
We could use this for something.
Yeah, I just emptied my inventory in this. I wanted to get the one where it spawns like the dance floor and it's Jeb. DJ Jez's Jeb.
God. You remember what happened last time we got Jeb?
Yeah, that was awesome. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed. We're just going to grind off screen and be slaves to the YouTube because, you know, that's what YouTubers are pretty much at this point. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Don't forget,
Before you leave, get over here. Get over here.
Oh, God, I'm afraid.
Look at this chest. If I place this ice on it, wait, no. If I place the ice on the chest, you can see through the chest. Place it on top.
Yeah, that's how ice works.
You see that?
Yeah, okay.
I know.
I game sometimes, and so should you. See you guys.